What's going on, everybody, and welcome to the Full Game Walkthrough Series, episode 61. And today, we start our journey in the Dragonspire Academy. Last time, me and Bad Kid Lou did the labyrinth. Well, let's see what she has to offer here. Looks just like Zenetta. Oh, the myth gear. Let's look at it. Nope, not better. Isn't that crazy? Crazy. So, for all of you who do not know, well, here's the Battle Drake. Well, he actually is not here. You have to, like, get an egg and get armor and do other things. So, this is the ride up to Malastare, the Drake, through that lava corridor. And then you go up there. Let's just look at the map. Yep, the Dragon's Roost. The three parts to the Dragonspire Academy are the Forum, the Crucible, which I'm trying to remember what you have to do back there again, and the Crystal Grove. The Crystal Grove is, definitely a brute. So let's go back to Cyrus. There's that Meryl Amber statue. The famous one. Alright, let's go through here. What do you got?
Excellent work. You continue to exceed my expectations. You've become a student of Dragonspire.
Nice.
I wouldn't worry about the Dean anymore. He's no longer important in the grand scheme of things. I'm sure you've guessed what Malastare hopes to accomplish. Since he could not bring Sylvia back to life, he hopes the Crocanomicon can force the Titan to do so. By the look of Dragonspire, it appears that no one can force a Titan to do anything.
Nope.
This is most excellent news indeed. We are now one step closer to my brother Malastare. From what I can determine, though most of the actual schools were destroyed during the raid, it appears that the Fire School still stands. Apparently, the Great Dragon Titan was somewhat merciful towards his own school. We must make it seem as if you're enrolled in their Fire School. An old Dragonspire pyromancer is buried within the necropolis. Go there and retrieve his medallion of fire.
Okay. Okay, let's go inside of his tomb. That was weird. Back. It's down here. Is this another multi-layered thing? Maybe. What deck do I have on? Back deck? I don't need to buy more monstrous after this ep. To finish out the world of Dragonspire, I think I've had to refill it twice? Three times? Somewhere around there? I know at least twice. Oh, it's another one of those multi-layered dungeon things before we even actually get to the academy. Which is fine. It's just, gonna take a little bit longer here. Let's use this aura, blade up, and then hit since they have 1,000 health. And we don't boost on fire, so. Ugh. Yeah, I've been farming for the morgue amulet a lot lately with the squad, and I'll tell you, it's a struggle beyond belief. It it's definitely something that will happen eventually. Mathematically, right now, it doesn't add up to me. I haven't gotten anything, a Thame ring, amulet, nothing. The best thing I've ever gotten was Ring of the Dying Star, which I don't even use. You know, you just gotta keep the hopes up for that. So basically, I'm doing that a lot recently. Yesterday I did the Santa thing. That was a lot of fun. I am gonna definitely be doing that, for every major holiday. Like, for Halloween, I'll dress up as, like, a Skellabob or whatever you call those things. And then for Christmas, you know, Santa. Then other times throughout the year, Easter, the Easter Bunny, and, you know, those good things. So, take a swig of my water. Been doing that. I plan on finishing Dragonspire from the last week of July, which August 1st is next Friday, and I hope to be done with this world working on, which the way it seems and the most logical thing right now would be actually Winter Tusk. So I will be doing Winter Tusk. The hype for that is still on. I'm going to be doing that because I get a lot of XP, and I'll be able to get that 56 gear a lot sooner for Celestia, make my life easier as well. So I wand hit around late. That's why I keep this one in. Here we go. So yeah, I was thinking about the level. Since I got level 45 last time as well in the labyrinth, it was really good. So my planned out level leaving Dragonspire is around 48 or so. 47, 48. Definitely 48. I hope so, because I really want to get Orthrus in Dragonspire. That'd be a lot of fun. I think it would. Which is a level 48 spell. Which is, for people who don't know, a two-headed dog who literally howls at the moon for power. It's really cool. I don't think I can kill with just one blade. So this is kind of a longer battle, but it's okay. So yeah. Winter Tusk hype. Be doing that. Those four areas. Right after Dragonspire. Just looking at that, that's weird. Oh. We got this. Bunker Frog? Oh. I thought I at least kept one Earthquake in, maybe not. I think I changed it up before I went to the labyrinth and I might have taken it out. Because I would use Earthquake right now. But it's okay. We'll use our old pal, the frog. So yeah, leaving Winter Tusk. I really think we can get 56 or so. And then, basically, and then mid-Celestia, work on our Waterworks gear and do some Waterworks runs. Unless you have to be done with Celestia. I'm trying to remember. See, that's the fuzzy stuff. Like, what order of when things unlock. I'm pretty sure it's just level 60 and you go into it. So, we'll have to find out about that. In time, though, in time. And I'm pretty sure you just get level 60 and you go to Crab Alley and all that good stuff. We'll have to see, though. That's from what I remember, but it's been too long to remember the exact details. Double death, huh? I don't mind these dungeon-type things. But I wish a blade would pop up. Ridiculous. Yeah, one of my favorite things. What was that? Been eating lately. Been eating some gummy bears. I had some gummy bears, treated myself yesterday. They're really good. Because I haven't had gummy bears in forever. It was a good choice yesterday. Kind of off topic, but the tea and gummy bears. Not a bad combo. And I have to get this weakness off. See, that's the thing. Having these people with over 1,000 health and you can't boost on them makes it almost impossible to kill first hit. And that's my goal all the time, is to hit once, kill them all. Makes life a lot easier than to set up again for another hit. And I'm praying that Midnight gets fluent today and heals a little bit more than usual. Because I don't have my life mastery on. That is on my death for my tank. Tanking for PvP, even though I haven't really juiced it yet. Still trying to learn. Should I remove this? YOLO. In before Tower Shield? Maybe. That would be my luck, though. And that has happened before. Excuse me. Oh, my. So hopefully we actually get to the Academy today. I'm pretty sure. I'm trying to remember how many, like, still pre-rec stuff we have to do. Like, pre-rec whistle, if that makes sense. Like, the stuff you have to do before the actual thing. And I'm pretty... It didn't even kill. Oh, my gosh. I knew I should have taken off that weakness. Ugh. No. I'm just gonna eat Munger Frog again. Oh my gosh. They really didn't want to die, did they? It's okay, though. Now they're dead. Rip. We still have one more room to go into. So we have to be sneaking our way into the fire school. Well, as a student of fire, really. Which, I don't mind. See, that's the thing. I think I've talked about this numerous times. If it wasn't going to be myth, the school that I picked on the poll, it would have been fire.
New student.
Whoa.
Dragon spire is shattered. School closed forever. This is no place for the living.
Wow. Very inviting. My deck okay? Yep, we're good. We're gonna potion up. And we went first, that's even better. Okay. Well, time of legend, of course. Good move here. Those are the exact little drakes that are in Malastare's lair. Yeah, they are. I remember those. Did you just use a hex on me? Vicious little guy. Okay, remove that. Draw. We should be able to get a good hit. Actually, just to say, we're gonna hit. We're gonna kill the minion. Since we do boost on balance, which is really good here. Really good. Do like 800 or so, 700, 800. Good. So we can beef up a Minotaur now. Cool. So I think with the worst thing she could do, and I don't really know. Nothing too intense. It's double myth trap, and then we'll start blading. And then she'll be dead. Easy, easy, easy. Be careful, ice wizards. She spams those. Seems like, anyway. Also, I know it's kind of a, it's kind of an early notice for the next, I think, 2 weeks I'm going on vacation, and 2 weeks I am. So, basically, early August I go on vacation, I want to say. It's like, yeah, kind of, not early, but like, early to mid. But I'll have videos ready, just like Lewis has, so don't worry. don't fret. I'll still be here, but won't be here. It'll be kind of interesting, because I've never really mass-recorded that much, and it's going to be about 5 days or so of content that I'll have to record beforehand. And during that time, I think we will be in Wintertusk, so a lot of what I'll be recording of Wintertusk, I won't even be here for. So, yeah. I mean, I don't know. How long is the world of Wintertusk, actually? It's not that long. I mean, that's the thing. I'm just thinking out my mind of what I actually have to do. And, of course I fizzle. I didn't even have a Mythblade on. What am I doing? It's not even gonna kill. So yeah, we'll be done with, like, the first two parts of Wintertusk, I think. I think it would probably take, in total, about 10 eps or so. Maybe a little bit more. Depending on the pace we go. And I do plan on doing the final dungeon in Wintertusk with you guys. Same with the... I've been getting, if I can speak, a lot of questions about the Great Spire and what I'm going to be doing for that. I'm going to be having all of you help me plan on live streaming it, just like I did for Mount Olympus, which went really well. Really well. There was still a lot of people who didn't get in, as always, and you all understood that. And this isn't gonna kill either, which I don't know why I used Monkey Frog, but and I almost killed. Fair enough. So yeah, we'll be doing it like that style. Be kind of funny if I actually get a piece of gear from Mouse there first try. Be kind of funny. 15 health. Well, it's Jeej. Wasn't so bad.
The medallion of fire falls to the ground.
Hey, you got a gummy humongous frog. Let's go back here. That's another thing I almost forgot to do is buy potions today. But, hey, I got them. I got them. All right, let's go over here. Can we go into the academy yet? Please?
Excellent work, young wizard. This will do nicely.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Ashley,
you should now proceed and speak with the fire tree here. Her name is Ashley, and she will guide you along your path into Dragon Spire Academy.
Cool.
Now you may enter the fire school, and perhaps even more areas of the Dragon Spire Academy. See if you may determine how to reach the headmaster's quarters in the academy. If you should encounter my brother Malastare Drake, be cautious. You cannot stand against him alone.
I will be cautious, and yes, I can vex him. I'll give him the two guns. Flex, flex. He won't know what to do. So we have to explore Dragonspire Academy again? That's kind of funny. I don't know why they had us do that. So basically, we've explored it twice? What? Hey, like I said, the logic of Dragonspire sometimes does not add up. But yeah, I was recently in Avalon on my death, recording for Mocha. And, well, a few days ago anyway. There's that Marilyn Monroe statue. People still don't believe me that I walked up to it and hit X. They still don't believe me, but it's the way it happened. I know it drops my boss now, but it's the way that is. So what was I talking about? Mocha, Avalon. I cannot wait to get to Avalon on my myth. Oh my gosh, cannot wait.
Hello there. Who are you?
My gosh, Ashley the Hot Pocket. Ridiculous.
A little Whoa. Student. You're here to help? Oh, thank the great tree.
Who, Bartleby? Oh, One Eye?
The wizard Malastare has come to Dragonspire. He intends to summon the dragon Titan again. He must be stopped.
Clearly, Ashley.
Malastare is in the headmaster's office atop the great volcano. He's nearly impossible to reach unless you can find a way to fly up to him. I've got an idea. You can get to him by flying a drake to the mouth of the great volcano.
But you don't say.
There are so few drakes left, and they're difficult to control. Ooh, I know. If you can get your hands on a dragon rider's staff, even you could control a drake. The last known dragon rider staff was broken into 9 pieces and stored in obsidian chests and hidden throughout the spiral for safekeeping.
And this is where the struggle begins.
You need to find those chests and recover those pieces from where they're scattered across the spiral.
Okay. So, yeah. This will be the last quest we'll be doing today. I don't think I'm going to be doing any cuts unless there's like... It's like moons away. But it definitely is one of the... struggle things to do. So the first one, let's go to the haunted cave in Wizard City. The obsidian chest is, of course, by the final boss of this world, as you all know him, the Get Him Good Wraith, the guy who hides in the tower, Nightshade. You know, that's him. So we gotta go defeat him. Colossus Boulevard. You know what? Since we're here. Let's just go get it. Let's go get Colossus Boulevard first, then. And keep in mind, the Colossus Boulevard 1 is in the way back. This is not really that much of a struggle. More of, it just takes time. I mean, a lot of time. Back then, this was the quest that defined... Like, when you remember Dragonspire, you remember this quest. Because you had to go to every world and find... these obsidian chests. I mean, there's certain ones that are a lot harder than others, and I think in Mushu I'll cut a little bit, but maybe even in Mushu, Marleybone, I'm sorry, because we have to go to Newgate Prison and other stuff. Might even have to look up a few if I don't know exactly where they are, but I'm not going to do any cuts, because sometimes when I do, like, a lot of cuts, you know, for when I did the, what do you call it? When I do the, you know, the Zeke quest for every world, when I do that many cuts, it actually sometimes, one or two of the recordings, most likely one, for some reason, like, it's like black screen and just turns into a big problem. So I'm just gonna record for a while here, and hopefully you guys like a longer ep, which this will be. So drinking my tea, sit back and relax, eat the popcorn on the journey, remembering the places where we used to be. I remember this. Oh my gosh. See, that's the thing. I'm gonna look back like a year from now and like watch a few of these episodes of where I was in these lower level worlds and be like, what a struggle. Sometimes it actually was. Well, it still is. But, yeah. Oh, bye. Oh, another question that I was asked. Well, a lot, actually. Are you going to be getting a new pet for PvP? I will, in the future. The obsidian chest is here, right? I want to say. It better be, or I'm going to be mad. If it's not here, hey, you know what? Now I might have to look it up. And my pips are terrible. Oh my. I'm pretty sure it's in here though. I mean, where would it be? It might be one of the side. You know, if it's not in here, well, then I'll cut, even though I don't want to, but I will. I'll try. I'll try and find it. Remember this base. The Prince Gobble. Like, gobble, gobble. Alright, rip. And that's the thing. If you're fairly geared and you know the areas well, this quest isn't that bad, but if you put off questing for a while, then, you know, I got this quest recently. It can be a struggle. It can be definitely a struggle. Alright. Ripping pepperonis, mate. Alright. Ooh, I got a pet. Huh. Is it in here? Yes!
You find a piece of the dragon rock.
I don't want to hear it, narrator. I know the struggle. Okay? Adios! Never see you again. That was the last time I'll... See, that's the thing. Like, the last time you actually will ever see that is after you get that quest. Like, there's no other... there's no other explanation. There's no other anything. Goodbye, Private O'Doyle. Rip. Well, one down. Going on the second one, I guess. It's not too bad. Where's the next one after this? Royal Hall. So, two in Wizard City. I think there's two in every world. I want to say. Could be wrong, though. Not the Royal Hall. What am I doing here? Haunted Cave. And it's good to show all of you, you know, if you don't remember, or different places, the journey. It'll be a pretty long ep today, but it's fine. I prefer this longness to, like I said previously. And I still have yet to fish. I fished on the test realm. I did everything. I fished all the time. And on the live realm, I haven't really fished that much, and I need to fish. I don't know why I haven't. I need to get in the fishing mood. Lewis caught the rarest fish in game, the sturgeon general. Well, one of them anyway. And there was like, basically the school of that fish is myth. And it's in the entrance hall. And that's like the only place you can find it. And it's myth. And when you go in there, there's no myth. That's how rare the spawn rate of it is. And there's also a chance that that myth is not even a Sturgeon General, but he got it first time. So, it's his Norwegian roots of fishing that has gotten him the luck, I believe. My fishing luck is terrible, to say the least. But that's another story. Alright. Well, we made it over here. Now we have to go inside the tower and just defeat him real quick. Show you guys he's in here. I'm trying to remember where the Royal Hall one is. I'm trying to remember. Oh, don't want to do that. There we go. There it is. Where are my pips? I gotta stretch. Alrighty. Nightshade, I've had enough. They're like, I give up, Blue. I give up. Oh my gosh. Why do you do this to me? Now you're Rip. But I guess it is kind of going down memory lane with this quest. Even though it's a memory lane, I don't want to go down! I don't really sound like a frog, but these allergies. Worst summer I've had of allergies in a lot of years. And it's the summer that I've done the most intensive stuff ever, like this walkthrough, so. Hey, you know what? Perfect timing, right?
You find a piece of the Dragon Rider staff.
Cool. To the Royal Hall! Which I'm trying to remember where it is, and I'm pretty sure it's in the first area of Croc. I think we're good. Whoa! That is really cool. That guy's a cool Mog. Mog is everything. In my opinion. What world were we going to? Croc. I'm spacing out. It's already the struggle. Alright, Royal Hall. Let's go there. Please. I know it has to be in the first area. What boss has it, though? See, that's the thing. If I was smart, I would have wrote it down, or I should have looked it up, but I forgot that we were going to be doing it today, which, no problem. Royal Hall in here. Well, I didn't even have to cut to figure out where all these are. I might even just do that now, but I just want to get over here and see. Oh, it tells you when you get in the area. Okay, well, I'm an idiot. Well, idiot's kind of a strong word. Dense. Is that less harsh? We'll go with dense. Let's go with that. Well, at least it shows you on the map. I don't think that ever used to be like that. Or maybe... I don't know. I actually like that. Well, never mind. Now we can just go all the way. Bum, bum, bum. Bum, 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 bum. Dig site, yeah. This is the, Did I shove the gem in his nose? I did. Oh, wait. Was that even me? Or was that always there? Can't remember. El Borak. Sounds like Barack, but it's not. Maybe the ancient form. Maybe. My gosh, this guy's moons away. Ridiculous. What a great time for tea, though. I'm telling you. Oh my. We cannot get pulled. Also, if you haven't watched my previous videos, I just kind of like really updates on PvP gear, really. That's the only episode. Really talked about it. I don't know what I'm talking about. But, so, I got, when I was trying to go for the level 100 energy gear in the Wyvern pack, I got the gold Wyvern. So I'll be using that on my myth. And I'm trying to figure out what world I want to do that. Most likely Avalon. And then, is it in here? Please tell me it is. Where the heck is it? Can we try and avoid this? Super sneaky, super sneaky. Look at Midnight. She's like, I'm sneaky, Blue, I'm sneaky. We got it.
You find a piece of the Dragon Rider staff.
See, there you are, a little get 'em good. Don't have to face these guys in the Royal Hall. Just go around them. See, there you are. All right, let's go to the Grand Arena. Oh my gosh, I remember the Grand Arena. It was like 4 eps on that or something like that. Oh my gosh. See, that's the thing. It's even comparable to the Crucible in Dragonspire lengthwise. It takes a while. Alright. We're in, team. Sherlock! Hello! Thought I'd never see you again. This is actually the last time I'll ever see you, though. Well, unless I have to go on a spiritual journey, but you never know. Ugh. Where the heck is it at? It's in the back. See, you'd think it'd be in one of the main bosses, but no. It's in a side area. Okay. I see how it is. Bum, 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 bum. We're making it, though. We're making it. We're doing good. Go over here. See, I don't remember that little side area. Did we even have to do anything in the side area? I keep yawning. I'm sorry. I don't know why. I got enough sleep, too, so. I don't know. Seems like certain days are worse than others, but. So is life. Keep thinking we're going the wrong way, but we actually aren't. It's just really far away. We have to go in here. Hopefully the door. I don't remember questing. I don't remember questing at all in here. And it's open. Okay, so that's good. We're fine. Hopefully we can just skip the boss again. I think that's possible. I think for Croc exclusively, that's the way you can do it. Maybe with other worlds as well, but. I probably could have did it with Nightshade. And maybe. No, I couldn't do it in Costa Boulevard. They pull you from moons away. Oh, I remember this. Okay, this was the final guy up here. Okay. Spaced out of my mind. I'm sorry. Kayamate. I remember him. I remember him, definitely. And then we moved on to the final area.
You find a piece of the dragon rider staff.
All right. On to Marleybone. Not so. See, it's not that bad, actually. Now, is it? You know, I actually, for some reason, I always got a bad rap. I mean, it's a strug, but I'm not doing too bad, am I? I'm not doing too bad. So, Newgate Prison, huh? Marleybone. Marleybone. We're going in. But I never see this place again. But I did like Marleybone. Marleybone is really short. It was really, really, really short. Alright, now, that is the Scotland Yard. Yes? It has to be. Yeah, because it's not in the Digmore. I know that. It's not in the Digmore. Crossing my fingers. It's easier for me to cross, like, my fingers on my left hand than it is my right hand. It used to be easy for me, but I don't know, maybe it's because I use my hands on the keyboard and other things, and hopefully I don't have arthritis when I get older, which I probably will. Don't we all, though? I'm gonna have real talk right now. Going into the prison. We're making haste. It's in the way back. Oh, well. Well, we can go through the struggle once again since we've done whatever. It's not that bad. How many more do we need? That's the real question here. Chelsea Court, Ancient Burial Grounds, Cave of Solitude, Labyrinth. Oh yeah, the one in the Labyrinth. I'll definitely cut to that one. That one is ridiculous. You guys don't want to see that. I'll have a friend help or I'll tweet out for help for that. I really don't want to go through the Labyrinth again. That is too much of a strug. I'll just have people help me and then I'll just fly through and then we'll just get it, you know, to get to the Dean. It's actually not that bad. I think it's a couple of bosses to get to the actual Dean, so I'll just cut to when we get to it. I don't want you guys to see that. But I do want to see the rest of the area, though. But not just that one. Because this one's not that bad in reality. Oh my, don't get pulled. I was going to say, don't get pulled. Okay. Teleporter. Let's use this one. Is this the only one you actually have? Yeah, it is. Perfect. Well, there we are. We're going in. Hopefully we can ignore the battle. Not that bad. Ugh. Gotta love it. The tea. This, so much. Whoa. Okay. Whoa, easy. Whoa.
You find a piece of the dragon.
I'm getting out of here, team. Let's piece it. Audi. Not having it. Whoa. All right, Chelsea Court. We need to go to Digmore Station. Where am I going? There we are. Abigail Doolittle. But I am excited to go back into my route of the Winter Tusk Grizzleheim theme of thick clothing and it's like the cold environment. Be pretty good. The Chelsea Court. Rupert! I thought it was Rupert. See, that's how they get you. That's how they get you. She used to sell me tickets. I remember her. Yeah, it is memory lane, isn't it? Alright, we're going in. Well, semi. Nope, skip the boat ride. Moon! Alright, let's just use the teleport, which is up here. It seems like you can actually skip all the battles, though. For the most part. Which I'm a fan of. I think we all would be. Wouldn't we? I think we're all fans of that. The actual port. Isn't it right over here? That was a lag spike. Weren't the ports over here? I swore they were. I mean, aren't they? Are the ports right? Yeah, they are. Okay. Thought I was imagining things. Hopefully this takes us by it. Pretty sure it does. No, no. This one does not. That is not good at all. We do not want this one. We're just going to have to go up there. We have to YOLO it. Which is fine. Go over here. It's not that bad. Bringing back the memories of the pulls from miles away from all these guys, huh? That was the true struggle of the day. Well, it still is a struggle, let's be honest with ourselves. Hooligans? Oh, I remember those guys. Remember we had to face so many of those? Oh my gosh. See, some of the memories, they're not so good. Even though it's memory lane, it's some of them... I don't know. Some of them are way better than others. But I think that's with anything in life, really. Well, we're finally over here. It took about 5 moons. But, you know, it's always great to... go on the actual journey instead of just cutting. And also, you know, because of problems. But hey, I don't mind. I've got nothing else to do. I'm just trying to have fun. Trying to remember stuff. Ashley the Hot Pocket has put us on a quest line.
You find a piece of the Dragon Rider staff.
Yes. Let me just write something down real quick. Perfect. Cool. Alrighty. To Mooshu, everybody! Let's get these 2 Mooshu ones, and then I'll cut to the Labyrinth one, which, oh my gosh, forever, 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 forever. And something that is a pain. I get a swig of my water, much needed, by the way. Okay, Mooshu, 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 Mooshu. We're going in, we're going in. Might even cut to these, to be honest. Depends on ancient burial grounds. Yes, I am. So... the 2 in Mooshu, I'll just cut real quick to these. I'll cut to when we get to the Cave of Solitude and get that one. So we can just kind of go a little faster pace here. So, I'll see you guys when I get to the Cave of Solitude. So, I'm back, everybody. Hi. I cut to when I got to the Cave of Solitude one. Which is where...
piece of the dragon rider.
Thank you, narrator. Stuff. It's where Kodo is in the way back of the Cave of Solitude. Little pig guy right here. There he is. The next one, the Ancient Burial Grounds. I'll cut to when I get to that one, and then the final cut, I'll keep it minimum here, is the Labyrinth. So, when I get to the Ancient Burial Grounds, I'll see you guys then. So I had to defeat the tree guy in here, the crazed forest spirit. Obsidian chest in the Ancient Burial Grounds is way back here. So, the last one is in the Labyrinth. I'm going to be doing that one, and when I get to the Dean's office, I'll see you guys there. After about 6 moons... we finally got it. One of my new friends, Andrew, I met, needed the quest as well. The obsidian chest is in the labyrinth.
Piece of the dragon.
Finally, let's go to the academy back. Oh my gosh. Literally took forever. Yeah. So, hardest quest of Dragonspire. Literally, I think of all of the worlds combined was that one. It just takes the longest time, beyond. So... we're finally done with that. Let's talk to Ashley, wrap things up for the one of the longer installments of the walkthrough series. But hey, you know what? We got over the struggle. Andrew is here as well. GG. Really cool. Let's talk to Ashley.
I can't believe it, but you actually found them all.
I did, finally.
It surely was a lot of work, visiting all the worlds of the Spiral. But if you don't stop Malastair... those worlds will all perish.
They will.
We're not finished yet, I'm afraid. A dragon rider staff is incomplete without a flawless rock crystal for its head.
I love how, like, all of that was just for a staff, but yet we're still not done.
All of the nine pieces and make it strong. Go into the crystal grove and see if you can find one there. There was an old miner there long ago who worked the grove. Check his house to see if he had one.
So now we start our journey into the crystal grove, which is, I'll show you guys what it looks like. It's inside this little cave-like thing. You can't really see the grove yet. I actually do want to show you guys the crystal grove. So it's basically similar to all the other leveling areas. Rank 8, possibly even rank 9. I think there's rank elites throughout. So, if you've never made it this far, this is what the crystal grove looks like, going for the gem. Definitely a struggle. A lot of collect quests in here. One of the harder areas of Dragonspire, but being one of the last, it needed to be. So, basically, we'll talk to Zarek, who looks very similar to Zeke, go to his camp and start questing in here. So anyway, leave a like if you've enjoyed today, Memory Lane. I'll see you guys next time, and watch out for Crystal Grove tomorrow. See you guys then.